So over the last 10 years, say, the cost of just about everything has gone up, except a number of things at McDonald's that have been on a dollar menu that's been set all these years. The biggest piece of the dollar menu has been this double cheeseburger. Until a few years ago, it had two pieces of cheese, and because of commodity costs and operators complaining about the expense, they pulled a piece of cheese off a few years ago and started calling it a McDouble. If you wanted two pieces of cheese, you could pay an additional 19 or 20 cents and get the second piece of cheese. So for years, it's been a McDouble, two patties, one piece of cheese, and that's been a big sandwich that's driven a lot of traffic for a lot of years. What's happening now is the company is just looking at ways to get a little more money on their value platform. There are going to be a number of things still priced at a dollar, but they're also looking at things that might make people motivated by the dollar menu to spend $2 or $5. So maybe it's a piece of bacon, maybe it's an extra patty on your hamburger. I will say that their competitors like Wendy's and Burger King are charging a lot more for similar items. So it seems like there should be some wiggle room.